Well, today we're back up again in Northern Ontario, and if you look way in the background there, you can see all them cattails around my surface spring water. And when I first noticed that they were multiplying, well, they started to multiply a lot. Like if you notice, you follow the channel, when I put my first well in the springtime, well, the water was completely crystal clear and there was no cattails. But as the summer progresses, well, they've been multiplying more and more and more. So today what I'm going to do is I'm going to show you an idea that I have that I read this article on the Army Corps of Engineers, how they actually took seawater and brought it into inland marshes where the cattails were completely overrun, and this was considered the safest method of actually getting rid of them. So once you go beyond, I believe it was 30 parts per million of salt, then, well, they just can't, you know, live in that kind of conditions. And of course, I don't have any fish where I am, but there is, you know, small little frogs and that kind of stuff. So the amphibians, well, it seems that as the salt increases in a spring or a pond, if they have somewhere else to go, well, they'll go in that direction. In my particular situation where this little spring is here, it continues for 100 yards in the other direction. So this is just the end of the spring. So I'm gonna show you what I'm gonna do. And as you can see on the ATV here, well, all I'm using is just water softener salt. So they're 20 kilogram bags. I got two bags. I'm gonna show you what I'm gonna do with them. And you follow along and we'll see what happens in the fall. Cause it says it should take about 30 days to notice. Now the reason why I want to get rid of the cattails is because what happens is in the fall, they just die, fall in the water, and what they do is they make the water kind of smell odd, to say the least, as they decompose, and they murky the water. So years ago, that spring was completely clear all the time, and now with the cattails, nah, as they're deteriorating over time, they murky the water. So let's get to it. Let's get rid of these cattails. Okay, so as you can see, all I'm gonna do is just grab some of this salt and just put it right in the water. And what I'm going to do is, I mean, that's simple enough. I mean, I really don't know how much you're supposed to actually use, but what I'm going to do is I'm going to put as much as I can, as concentrated as I can, with them two bags. And I don't know if you've ever seen water softener salt. I'll just show you some. I mean, this is it here, and it's the pure form. It's not like rock salt. I wouldn't recommend rock salt, but I'm gonna continue putting this on, and I think it's gonna work. I mean, it's so easy to just, you know, throw some on next to it, right? And as it'll sink down, well, the plants will deteriorate over time. So let's see how this works out. I've never tried this before. I've just read about it, and we're gonna give it a go. So thanks for joining me here today. I'm gonna finish spreading this all out. I'll bring you back in a month and we'll see what it looks like. So thanks for joining me here today, and I hope you found this informative. I can't guarantee it's gonna work, but I'm guaranteed to try it. You guys take care. Come back again if you haven't seen this channel before. Well, you're welcome to subscribe. Come up for more adventures in Northern Ontario. Cheers.